Christmas music on the radio now?
Yes, darling. They're going to sing the Lord's Prayer.
Oh, what does the Lord's Prayer mean, Daddy?
The Lord's Prayer? Well, darling, I'll explain it to you.
Will you, Daddy?
Now you lay down and you get under the covers and listen.
All right.
Now the first line of the Lord's Prayer is this. Our Father, which art in heaven. Now that means Father of all that is good, where no wrong can dwell. Hallowed be thy name. Now that means, darling, that we should love and respect all that is good.
I see.
And then it says, thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Now that means, darling, as we clean our hearts of all hate and selfishness and fill our hearts with love, the good, the true, and the beautiful, then earth will be just like heaven.
That would be wonderful, Dad.
Then it says after that, give us this day our daily bread. Now that means to feed our hearts and minds with kindness, love and courage, which will make us strong for our daily task. And then the next line of the Lord's Prayer is this. And forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Do you remember the golden rule?
Yes, Daddy.
Well, that means that we must keep the golden rule and do unto others as we would want them to do unto us. And then it says, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Now that means, my darling, to ask God to help us do and see and think right, so we will neither be led or tempted by anything that is bad. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Now that means, darling, that all the world and everything that's in it belongs to God's kingdom. Everything. Your mommy, your daddy, your little brother, your grandma, you and everybody. And as we know that and act as if we know it, that, my darling daughter, is the real spirit of Christmas.